But when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found you. It's in peace. So as long as I live, I love
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Coming here today, first off, we want to welcome everybody. It's kind of a strange situation that we have right now with this ongoing incident in the world, but we're going to make the best out of it. So we gather here today in the presence of God to share with Mylen and Gregory a very important moment in their lives. In this time of uncertainty, love has joined two people together from a great distance to begin sharing a life as husband and wife. So once again, on behalf of Mylen and Greg, I would like to welcome each one of you here today. And to all of you that are watching from far, we welcome you as well. And thank you for joining this special occasion. We now ask God for your blessing, and each one of you for your encouragement and lifelong support for their decision to be married. Excuse me. I ask now, should any person here present today or watching from afar object to these two joining in holy matrimony for the rest of their lives, please speak now or forever hold your peace. I think we're good. You ready? Thank you. Marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging adventure of human relationship. No ceremony can create your marriage. Only you guys can create your marriage. Through the love and patience, through dedication and perseverance, through talking and listening, helping and supporting, believing in each other, through tenderness and laughter, learning to forgive, and learning to appreciate differences. By learning to make the important things matter, and let go of the rest. What this ceremony can do is to witness and affirm the choice that you make to stand together as life mates and partners. Two people in love do not live in isolation. Their love is a source of strength in which the nourishment not only each of them offers, but to the world around them. In turn, we, their friends and family, have a responsibility to this couple. By our care and respect and love, we can support their marriage and the new family they are creating today. So I ask everybody, please respond, we shall. Will you who are here present today surround Mylen and Greg in love, offering them the joys of your friendship and supporting them in their marriage?
Yeah.
Thank you. Mylen and Greg have prepared their own vows to one another. But before you guys do this, I will ask you to remember that your belief in God and love will be the foundation in which your relationship will grow strong and thrive to stand against any other problems that may arise over time. No other ties are more tender, no other vows are more sacred than those that you now assume. Greg? When you're ready, go ahead and reach your vows to Mylen.
I knew as soon as I saw you at the Cali Bow Airport that my life was going to change forever. Hearing your voice for the first time that day was just amazing. That feeling stayed with me to this day. I just want to thank you for inviting me into your life. Thank your parents too. Both May and Solomon, without their blessing, we wouldn't be here right now. So, I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yes.
That being said, let's get our journey started. I promise to promise to love you, respect you, provide for you, both in good times and bad. I'm proud to have you as my wife, and I will always be by your side. Just remember, you're my girl, and I'll always love my girl.
Very nice. Mylen, it's your turn. Please read your vows to Greg.
Achieve our goals in life and promise to always be patient with you along the way. I will grow with you and always be open and honest with you. And regardless of our obstacle we may face together in life, I promise that you can always count on me. I promise to stay by your side in joy and sorrow after all the good times and bad. You are the one I want to dance with the rest of my life. I need you to be my side for the rest of my life. Today, I marry you and bend my life to yours forever.
It's beautiful. Beautiful. With these vows, Mylen and Greg have made promises to each other, not because of any religious or civic law, but out of a desire to love and be loved by one another. May your love grow stronger with every passing minute of every day, forever and ever. I'm going to go ahead and take your
off here. Hold on to that for me, dear, okay?
I'm going to ask that you guys go ahead and hold each other's hands. You want me to take that step? You got it? Okay. In the presence of God and these witnesses, I ask you, Greg, will you take Mylen to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold, for good times and bad, for as long as you both shall live? Mylen, I ask you, will you take Greg to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold, for good times and bad, for as long as you both shall live? Here are their rings. These rings are a symbol of the love that you have for each other that you share. Their circular shape seals your love as a commitment to each other, and that is a bond that no person shall ever break. God, I ask you to bless these rings as a symbol of the love that Mylen and Greg share, and to make their bond as strong as precious metal that they are made of, so that no person shall ever break them. In Jesus' name I ask this. Greg, repeat after me. Mylen, I give you this ring.
Mylen, I give you this ring.
As a daily reminder of my love.
A daily reminder of my love.
For you.
For you.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
Mylen, repeat after me. Greg, I give you this ring. As a daily reminder of my love for you.
My love for you.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
It's that knuckle. Mylen, Greg, you have just sealed your relationship by the giving and receiving of rings. And this is a pledge between two people who agree that they will commit themselves to one another throughout their lives. At this time, the bride and groom are going to unite their families and friends together by blending two individual vases of sand into one vase.
Mm-hmm.
As these two vases of sand are poured into the third container, the individual vases of sand will no longer exist, but will be joined together as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into individual vases, our wish for you guys today is that your lives together will never separate and will continue to grow stronger and stronger, just like the sands of time. Pour it all or pour a little, however you guys want to do it. Mylen and Greg, in the presence of God and in front of your friends and family, you have pledged your love and faithfulness to each other. You symbolized and affirmed this today by bringing your two souls together in one container, and together by giving each other these beautiful rings as an everyday symbol of your commitment for all the world to see. With that said, Mylen and Greg, by the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church in the state of Michigan, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Friends and family, it is with greatest honor and pride that I first introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Gregory and Mylen O'Neill.
Thanks for coming, everybody.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.